Kiss presents Logan Summer.
Yo, Logan. Yo, press that silver button on that deck there. Pull that up.
Hey, Logan, take this one down, 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 down.
Yo. You are locked into Logan Summer. Right now, you're listening to Kiss.
Now, yes, sir. Independent Stores.
Yes.
And that is the title track. Is that how the rest of it is going to be sounding?
Nah, man, it's all different up there, man. The whole mixtape's everything.
Mix up.
It's everything. All kind of gram tempo, but it's not really gram. But
oh, that's not a good way to start the interview.
It's a lot. It's everything. It's loads. You hear about it anyway.
You know what? Let's let you redeem yourself, because we're going to play the next track. And this is called what? Money Man?
Money Man.
Off you, man. I don't want them stolen. I'm going to leave you holding down. Still, lockdown. All tight.
Diesel. Also, all the man them inside English jammer.
It's all good. Right, so the CD's out right now in the independent stores and that.
Yeah.
For the people that might not be overly familiar with you, oh, Jammer's wandering around to the microphone.
Walk off.
Hey, someone gave Jammer cheese and onion crisp, yeah? Whoever did that, they're finished.
They're going to work as breath mints, so make his breath smell better still. It's all good. The CD's out right now. People obviously will be familiar with you. You've been around a Neckle Camp situation for a while, Jamaican World and that. People have seen you at the raves and that, getting the reloads in. And featured on obviously a lot of the Are You Dumb CDs.
Yeah, of course.
This is your first proper release CD. I know you did the promo thing beforehand. Is this like... Because you're more like an artist rather than like just a sprayers guy.
I mean,
I've heard you sing on tracks.
Yeah.
You produce.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of concept stuff out there. That track that you just heard just now, the rock concept thing.
Yeah.
You know, I know you're trying to get on this scumbag type vibe as well that I've pushed you onto, because you are a dirty, filthy scumbag.
Yeah.
Out there in the world.
Of course, I am.
Is this CD like really you trying to just perfect your art, or is it just like I've got a bunch of bars and I'm gonna slap more tunes at?
Nice. It's mainly perfecting my art. Like, produced all my own tunes, obviously. Like, it's just me, what I'm about, innit? I do grime, I do everything though as well, innit? So I'm trying to be eclectic to the point where you hear all my other stuff in my grime tunes, like singing little bits and bobs, so you get a kind of what I'm really about, you know what
you're
I mean?
You've been working on it for a while. This is not like a jump on last minute thing as well. You've been working on like a funky project as well.
Yeah, Funky Junkies. Yeah, Funky Junkies, me and Jammer. Obviously, you heard the merengue on Are You Done For?
And that was your own productions as well?
No, that was Jammer's production still, but obviously, we ripped the song together as well. We're just doing this Funky Junkies thing together as well. So, yeah, man, it's everything. I'm just trying to do everything that I'm good at, innit? So, I'm good at everything, so I might just do everything.
So, what is the unique angle of grits that people need to go out and check this CD for? Because there's a million CDs out there at the moment, bag of big artists out there. Why do people need to be checking out
you? Need to check CD grits because I'm something special, man. Like, I've been doing this thing for a long time. I'm underrated. I've grafted so hard for 3 years straight. This mixtape is actually a year and a half old. I've obviously gone back and done a couple edits and whatnot, but it's all me, it's all grits, it's all real, it's all authentic, it's what you want in it, it's the flavour, it's the ting.
Well, let's run another track taken from it. It's out right now, Nobody Leaves, in all your independent stores.
Get that.
You might even be able to pick it up at Riven Vision on Saturday when you pass through.
No! It's gritty, gritty. But I know they ain't the guys that you like.
Trace and Tell, Someone to Love. Hyper's not actually on the finished version.
No, it's not.
Not Tight, the Hitman still. So this is out right now.
Yep.
Okay, where can people get it from? Because I know there's a list of independent stores that you got it in.
UK Record Shop. UK Record Shop. That's out exclusively there now. Where else is it? Should be in HMV in 2 weeks as well.
Okay.
So you can get that there. And that's what I know so far. I know it's in a couple other places, but I can't remember the name of them. But
okay, so you're saying people need to ring up the shop first and find out.
Yeah, UK Record Shop is there now. Just type it in your Google and then
UKRecordShop.com. UKRecordShop.com, it's in there right now. All right, going to run one more track and then we're going to be back on the other side and we're going to get some bars out of you.
Okay.
Is that all right, sir?
Yes, man.
Nice one.
Custard.
It's another tracks that you can hear off of there.
Yeah, cool.
How many is on the finished thing?
23.
23?
Yeah, 23.
Crikey.
Yeah, man, it's normal.
Alright, fair enough. 23, yeah?
23.
What are they, like a minute long? What, the
No, but probably like two or three minute ones.
So tops. They're proper?
Yeah, but they're most of them are all proper songs, 3 minutes.
How much is it out there for them, man? Because that's good value still.
Yeah, of course, man. I like to put the work
Christmas
in, man.
Presents.
Like 30, to put 30 bags of copy.
30 bags of what? Walkers? So, bars time then.
You are locked into Logan Summer.
Right now, you're listening to Kiss.